If somebody claims to be the son of somebody other than his father knowingly, he will be forbidden to paradise. Al Hadith Bukhari Sharif, book number 5, Hadith number 616.